It is my distinct honor and privilege to now present to you Mr. and Mrs. van Doesburg.